Today we're looking at the AirScout, which is a Wi-Fi service testing and troubleshooting device by Greenlee Communications. How it basically works is that there's a master client within our 306, which is our 6-client system. It comes with 6 different clients. This would act as the router or an access point. They would place this around the home, and it would work with our app. The app is available for Apple, Windows, Android, and they would place the clients on a floor map that they choose. This is a heat map, so green is good and red is bad. The technician can then easily communicate the environment to the customer. And then let's say, based on the way that the house is constructed, there's maybe brick or a mirror that would disrupt that Wi-Fi environment. You can tell the customer, is that important to you? Is it important for you to get 4K video in this area? And if they say yes, then you can upsell at that point to the customer and say, well, we can set you up with another access point or repeater and really make sure that the customer's expectations are set from the very beginning. It's done correctly the first time before the technician leaves, so that there's a reduction in truck rolls going back out and trying to guess to fix what's going on or put a new router in and hoping it works. We eliminate all of that guesswork, basically. We do nationwide studies of what's important to you as a technician or what's important to you as a contractor. And they'll tell us, and a lot of the time it's that things are fast. I'm not taking all day to do something. It's done right the first time, and I can rely on the answer it's going to give me. So what we saw in our competitive market was the tools that the technicians and contractors were using is a point-to-point testing system. You're going with your device and your client, you're testing. You're going to a different and testing it again. Whereas this gives you the worst-case scenario and produces for you the best place to put the router so the technician isn't guessing. So it comes in a very hard case that each client fits in, so you're not leaving things around the home once you leave and install the Wi-Fi. This all charges from one port, or you can charge them separately. It's residential and small business for this version. Yeah, it can connect up to 30 clients though. And our goal is to create something where we can test multiple access points and expand and get into a lot of our different customer markets, because our contractors aren't necessarily just doing small business and residential. They're expanding into enterprise. And so we're definitely looking to provide our customers with the best solutions.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here. And to subscribe to the ESP newsletter, where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.